Welcome back. Well, in breaking news at 9, Victoria has recorded 22 new cases of COVID-19. This is more than 13 million Australians wake up in lockdown. Today's Isabella Stashkovsky leads our coverage from a testing clinic in Melbourne. Isa, this increase in cases, it is not the news Victorians were hoping to wake up to.
It's certainly not, but the good news is that at this stage they are all linked. What we don't know is if these 22 people were in isolation while infectious. In total, now there are 118 cases in this latest outbreak. We've also had almost 60,000 test results received in the past 24 hours. I understand that is a record for Victoria. Pretty quiet, though, at testing sites this morning. The one we're at, Albert Park, a 30-minute wait this morning. Sometimes at this time, it's been up to 4 hours or even reaching capacity. The busiest at the moment is over in Chadstone, about an hour and a half there. This as the Premier flags that we may have a no vaccination, no entry policy for some major events, including major sport and music events. And we have slammed the border shut to New South Wales. So any Victorians still there, it is now too late to come home. And as of midnight tonight, South Australia will become a red zone. So plenty happening in Victoria this morning.
Okay, thank you, Isa.